In order to plan effectively, we need a place where we can contribute our thoughts and ideas to the plan. This is where sticky notes come in. We'll cover the four most important aspects of sticky notes to help you get started. Create new sticky note, write down summary, assign story points, and delete whole sticky note. To create a new sticky note on the board, we can either click on the Add New button in the navigation, or we can click and hold anywhere on the board until a new sticky note appears under our cursor or finger when we use the PI Planning app on a large touchscreen. Like with physical sticky notes, the first thing we need to do is to select what sticky color, thus sticky type, we want to use. Don't worry, contrary to what you know from physical sticky notes, you can change the color at any time. Now, you can briefly write down the summary, before you lose your brilliant thoughts again. What was that again? Anyway, press enter. To assign story points to our sticky note, we click on 0. Here, we can quickly assign story points using the Fibonacci numeric selector. Yes, I know it's not the actual Fibonacci sequence, but we're all familiar with it. If you don't like these numbers, use your own. If we want to get rid of the sticky note, just hit delete and confirm. Now it's gone forever. No, there's no such thing as a sticky graveyard. Don't even think you can ever get it back. In summary, we learned how to create new sticky notes, add a summary, assign story points, and get rid of stickies.